Hey guys, so this is a bit of a video response to Community Channel. Natalie made a video about party tricks and being double jointed, and she asked people to make a video response and post what their cool party trick was. I don't really have a lot of cool party tricks, but I'm also double jointed. I mostly have like all of the uncool things about being double jointed. One of the only cool things, I guess, is that I can like bend my thumb to touch my wrist, which is not healthy apparently, but I can do that. All the other cool things I can, like putting your legs behind your... Can't do that. Dean can do it. Let's go ask him if he can do it for us. Dean is back from Gerba, but Dean, I am making a video response.
Dean is back from Gerba, and he has slept 3 hours.
Yes, and I actually
sister who barges into his room with the camera.
I actually had a question. Can you do something for me?
That highly depends.
I'm making a video response to one of Natalie's clip about party tricks and about being double jointed. Can you put your legs behind your neck?
I can do it with one leg.
Can you still do it?
I think so.
I have no idea if this is going to work.
Okay.
Put my leg behind my...
In your neck, yes.
I don't know if
you used to do that.
Did I?
Yes, all the time.
No, I can't do it. I at least have to stretch first, but I don't think I can do it still.
But what else could you do? You could do knee tricks, like, right?
I could do knee tricks maybe if I slept and stretched. But maybe I think I'm too old to do new tricks now. It's like I'm an old guy.
But don't you have any
fun? I also
tricks?
Like that you put videos online in which I am listening to gay music.
It is kind of cool, yes.
Brilliant. This is the way Furious gets portrayed on YouTube.
So basically, yeah, that's all we got. I am double jointed though, but with me it results in like really bad knees. Like I have a patellar instability, which is a fancy word for saying that. My kneecaps are too loose and they can just like pop out whenever they feel like it. So I can't do like intense sports because it's too dangerous really. And the funny thing, and also like not so funny thing, is that our dog, who is now 1 year old, he also has it. He has the same thing. His knees are too loose. So because he's so tiny and sometimes his kneecap pops out and then his leg hurts all day and he can't walk on it, we bought this sort of bag to like put on and to hang him in, and he loves it. Now whenever he's not hurt, he still wants in the bag, which is a bit odd, I guess. Sort of doggy bag that he loves to be in, and it's just apparently it's really comfortable. It doesn't really look all that comfortable to me, but apparently he really likes it, so he wants to be in this one constantly. So I'm gonna try and get the dog to come out of the thing. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.